Standing in a crowded room and I can't see your face. Put your arms around me, tell me everything's okay. In my mind I'm running around a cold and empty space. Just put your arms around me, tell me everything's okay. Break my bones, but you won't see me fall. Oh, the rising tide will rise against them all. Oh, darling, hold my hand. Oh, won't you hold my hand? 'Cause I don't wanna walk on my own anymore. Won't you understand? 'Cause I don't wanna walk alone. I'm leaving this, there's no denying. I'm leaving this, you stop me falling. I'm leaving this, I need you holding. I'm leaving this, so darling, hold my hand. Soul is like a melting pot when you're
so please don't make me wait, 'cause I don't wanna break. No, I don't wanna fall. When you're next to me, content, I'm not afraid to be. You don't make me wait.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the cloisters of San Francesco for the wedding of Matthew and Tess.
Everyone searches for one special person they can share their lives with, the other half who makes them whole, to have a lifetime of sunny days, a rainbow after every storm, learning from the bad times and cherishing the good times. In marriage, you take care of each other's heart, hold it so that it can grow and that you can grow together, and live, laugh and love together always. Love is patient, love is kind. It does not envy, it does not boast, it is not proud. It does not dishonour others, it is not self-seeking. It is not easily angered, it keeps no record of wrongs. Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices with the truth. It always protects, always trusts, always hopes, always perseveres. For happy times shared through the years, the loyalty, love, the laughter and tears. For the special things only you can do. For all these things, I thank you. Time and space may separate us, but heartstrings know no end. I'm proud to call you my sister, happier still to call you a friend.
Lei, signor Matteo David Wine Griffith, intende prendere per moglie la qui presente signora Tess Mary Davis.
Do you, Matthew David Wynne Griffiths, intend to take as your lawful wife the here present Tess Mary Davis?
E lei, signora Tess Mary Davis, intende prendere per marito il qui presente signor Matteo David Wynne Griffiths?
And do you, Tess Mary Davis, intend to take as your lawful husband the here present Matthew David Wynne Griffiths?
Yes.
My darling Tess, I can't believe we're going to spend the rest of our lives together. So amazing, isn't it? Yeah? I am so grateful for that day you came into the Plymouth Arms. You look so beautiful. Especially in those lovely black jeans and super stilettos. I knew then there was something about this girl. I've never met anyone quite like you. You have this truly amazing presence about you. You have a confidence which I envy, a smile which that lights up a whole room. A body to die for.
Don't die.
And a domineering arrogance which makes me love you even more. I have always admired your independence and joy for life. It has made me strive for so much more. To become a success and a better person. I had to if I wanted to keep you. I truly have a lot to be thankful for. For the past 7 years, you've always been loyal, true, and honest, even when we were apart for so long. Thank you for sticking by me. You have no idea how much that meant to me. You are everything I can ever want in life. I couldn't wish for more. I only hope I can return the favor. I want to let you know, I promise to do my very best for the rest of our lives to respect you, encourage you, cherish you, and to be kind, honest, and forgiving. But most of all, I promise to be your best friend, and of course, to be your Orlando Bloom.
Yeah.
I'll try, I'm not going to do that. I love you, my darling. Thank you for being here today. I am so looking forward to our future together.
Oh, thank you. Oh, no pressure. I should have gone first.
Best I could do.
Matthew, I would love to promise you the world and the stars and the endless sorries for when I'm wrong, but I can't make promises that I will or what will or what won't happen. And I can't promise to be one thing or another. But I can promise to give you the best of myself, all that I am, and all that I am not. I promise to respect you as your own person and to realise that your interests, desires, and needs are no more important than my own. I promise to love you. Through the good times and through the bad, faithfully and forever. I promise to make no demands on our love and to never hold it too tight to smother. I will always support us in the challenges that we face. Whether we fail or succeed, we will always have each other. And I am proud of us and everything that we have achieved. My best friend, companion, and I'm proud to call you my husband. Te amo, and I love you.
In the name of the law, I declare Matthew David Wynne Griffiths and Tess Mary Davis to be joined in matrimony. May you kiss the bride. brides first.
Won't come off.
Oh, Of the hayride, the way that we hugged to try to keep one while taking a sleigh ride. Magic moment, memories we've been sharing. Magic moments when two hearts are caring. Time can't erase the memory of this magic. Magic moment.